is conducted by David Lai.
And gentlemen, If I remember rightly, Elisa has a rather fine aria in Act 3 of Hannibal. I wonder, Signora, if as a personal favor you would oblige us with a private rendition. Unless, of course, Miss Giry objects.
My manager commands, Monsieur Ray.
My diva commands. Will Chubas be sufficient introduction?
Quite sufficient.
These things do happen. You have been here 5 minutes.
apparently Christian.
Red scarf, the attic, little naughty.
A tour de force! No other way to describe it.
What a relief, not a single refund.
The greeting!
Richard, I think we've made quite a discovery in this diet.
Here we are, Monsieur Le Comte.
Yes. Gentlemen, if you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
Oh, as you wish, Monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Dyer, why is your red scarf?
Monsieur.
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14, soaked to the skin.
Because you had run into the sea to fetch my scarf. Oh, wrong. So it is you.
Christine. Little heart. Let her mind wander.
Remember that, too.
Little hearty thought, am I fonder of dolls or of carpets
of shoes? Or of riddles of frocks?
Or of picnics in the attic? Or of chocolates?
Father, playing the violin?
As we read to each other dark stories of the north.
No, but I love best what he said. His when I'm asleep in my bed. And the angel of music sings songs in my head.
The angel of music sings songs in my head.
Father said, when I'm in heaven, child, I will send the angel of music to you.
Thank you. Of course not.
I shall give you one last chance.
Christine has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress in the new production of Il Muto. You will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy and put Miss Daaé in the role of Countess, a role which Miss Daaé plays most for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting in a word ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in box 5, which will be kept empty for you. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant, O.G.
Thank you. Do you really think that's wise, monsieur?
Dear André, there appear to be no seats available other than box 5.
Ha 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 ha! Thank you.
Save you shall be one love, one lifetime. Save.
chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Her voice is good, she knows, though she will.
Our clever friend.
Where is Nehal?
Short, but
fate which condemns me to wallow in blood has also denied me the joys of the flesh. This face, the infection which poisons too late. Turn around and face your